Within the clean zone, even the most robust disinfection and sterilization processes can be rendered ineffective if the integrity of a sterilization packaging or its closure has been compromised during storage, handling, or transportation. Why are sterile barrier systems important? Sterile barrier systems, also referred as SBS, are essential for reprocessing of medical devices. They allow medical devices to be sterilized and are intended to keep them sterile up to the point of use. What are the main key factors when choosing sterile barrier systems? Sterile barrier systems are highly regulated and need to fulfill certain features to ensure product safety and performance. The SBS should allow sterilization, be an effective microbial barrier, demonstrate biocompatible, and also be compatible with the intended sterilization method. Does the sealing process have an impact on package integrity? Yes, the sealing process is a key part of the packaging process, and it is critical to package integrity. Weak, too strong, or damaged seals can compromise the package integrity during sterilization, storage, or at the point of use. To ensure repeatable and high-quality seals, the sealing process should be validated according to international norms.